I work from 9 to 5. Hey, hell, I pay the price. All I want is to be Hello? Ah, cords. Hello. How do you... Where's everybody? Hi, everybody. Ooh, I hear alerts and such, and I'm not set up for alerts. OMG, look at all the freaking dancing. Hi, Music Dude. Hi, Pointy. Hi, Matman. Hi, Want a Dog. Hi, Lurk-a-Lot. Oh, yay. Lurk-a-Lot sub work. That's good. Man, I'm glad I don't have goofy emotes anymore. Yeah, it's been a lot of dancing. Bottleneck gifts. It would melt my shit. Yeah. Thanks for the host, Matman. How you doing? Hi, Brody. How's everyone doing? I'm gonna pop out chat now. There we go. Almost done. Sorry it takes so long. So many things to do. So many plugs to install. So many things to plug in. So many things to be moved. So many menus to be popped. We don't need Discord open. Close this Discord. We don't need this open. Close that. And I think that's it. Pap out. I got pap them out. Pap. Pop. Pap. Okay. I'm going to have to turn off the 80s music. Sorry. It's a very 80s tune. I like this tune. It's a good tune. I think it's a good 80s tune. But I must turn it off. As soon as I can get my earbud. Hold on a second. Okay. Alright, get out of here, 80s music. The nice smooth fade. Yeah. And then we go over here. Let's see what my camera looks like. Looks like shit. Every day, it's a new thing. Hold on a second. Every day is a new freaking... I haven't fixed it yet. I have to uninstall everything and reinstall it. Zoom. Tilt. This way? No. This way? Oh, my hair. Ooh. Oh. Oh, no. Oh, oh, dear. Oh, oh, goodness. That's good, right? Sit back, yada yada, talking to chat. Maybe pull it. Maybe tilt it up a little bit. Okay. Yeah. Stop caring so much about your hair. No one's going to see this. Oh my god. Continues to care about her hair. Okay. Apply. Okay. Close that. Alright. There we go. I think we're good. No. Go. No. Calculator. No. Okay. Okay, so you want to challenge again? Well, thank you, Matt. That's not camera. That's not camera that does it. No, it's gotta be something. It's a program or something. I don't know what it is. Every time I turn off my stream, I have to reset my camera. It's annoying. A little higher? I was just gonna say your hair looked nice. Well, thank you. Well, thank you. Shows what I know. Well, yeah, I'm picky Pete. Is that good, though? Yeah, I think that's good. I think so. Video games. I charged you! I freaking charged this controller. I plugged it into the system. Why isn't it charging? This is driving me nuts. I don't understand why it's not charging. It's just not charging. I have plugged it in. It was plugged in last time I streamed. I have not played any video games since then. There is no reason why this should not be charged. Unless that it's broken. Does that happen? Do these things get busted where they don't charge after a while? Yes, the bear is a very important detail. Yeah, but I was... No, but music, dude, I was streaming with it plugged in to the PlayStation, so it should have charged. I don't understand. Huh. I might have to get a new wire and just see what happens. Alright. Time to turn off the camera and go get my wire. Be right back. What a pain in the ass, man. Also... Is the PlayStation making? Yes, it is. It's making noise. Okay, we're good. to check if it is charging. No, no, I don't know. No, 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 no. Oh, for Pete's sake. Camera wear. Well, I wanted to see if it was charging or not. It's not charging. It is not charging. It is plugged in. Ugh. Maybe it's in the wrong controller port. It's probably in the wrong controller port. Just drive me nuts. Hold on a second. I switched the controller port. How do you test if it's working? That's not, no. I don't want to push accidentally. No, I didn't want to do that. What I didn't want to do. Okay, apparently now it's charging. Why does it matter? Why does it matter when it's plugged into? It wasn't plugged into the right controller port. Why does that matter if it's plugged in? If it's plugged in, it should charge. There shouldn't be any rules like, no, it won't charge because it's not plugged into player one. No. Oh, why does it matter? Goodness. Charging, finally. Good lord. Hi, Xiao. How you doing?
Nice to see you. How's my camera still doing good? Yeah, I hope so.
You still have a pair of a thick up, but the grind is a big Horizon Zero Dawn. I like that you can put a pick in the background. Yeah, how do you do that? I actually don't know how to do that. How to make it so that you have things in the background. Xiao, gift yourself a sub.
Yeah, that's right, Xiao. Commit to subbing to me. I'm moving my TV.
Yes. Getting a little closer.
If you ever meet
what?
With your unit...
No, wait, stop. No, stop stories. What? Don't tell me none of that. Shall I gift yourself a sub? I'm not doing great. I'm doing not great until Matman gives me a sub. Shall? Matman's not your pimp. He is not required as a moderator to whore you out to the subscription program. What is Mwim? Are you guys talking about cover images on your profile? I just go to my screenshots that you take by holding the share button and setting it as background in its options. No, I think the PlayStation Home, background, Metman. Because mine is two characters from RDR2 kissing on a lake. Aw, he's not. No, he's not. As much as he would like to be, he is not a prostitute. I'll have to do that, Pointy. I don't take screenshots, so I need to probably work on that. No, I'm on the second playthrough now, Mwim. See, look. I am a pretty boy android. Yes. I'm playing as 9S. That's what it says on the stream, right? On the stream title. It's you. I see a beer. Yes. It is Bears. He's not here right now, but there he is. Supporting the stream by moderating from the IRL. I kind of want to push my camera, my TV, even closer. Should be okay. I take tons of screenshots of my offline images from Bloodborne. My Twitch banner is from The Last Guardian. Ah, nice. Oh, The Last Guardian. Oh, I bought The Last Guardian. That's right. Wait, did I buy The Last Guardian?
Did I buy The Last Guardian? I don't think I bought The Last Guardian.
I think I almost bought The Last Guardian. Take lots of screenshots, my offline image together. My brother came sniffing around trying to borrow my PlayStation 4. Luckily, I had it hidden. Why would he have to I hate when people borrow consoles. It's like, I don't know. Like, I know how I take care of my stuff. And I know that I would take care of my stuff as much as, I mean, other people's stuff is equally well, but I don't know what other people are gonna do and if they're gonna keep it forever. Let my sister borrow a game once, and guess what? I don't have it anymore. And it's not her fault, it's my fault. I shouldn't let people borrow things. She was moving, and she doesn't know where it is now. That's why I don't let people borrow things anymore. I had a friend once try and
borrow one of my CEs, and I was like, no, I'm not letting people borrow my games right now. And she like insisted. And it's like, bitch, no. So I just, while she wasn't looking, I took it and put it back into my CD case. So you ain't gonna freaking, I said no. You ain't gonna just try and just put it aside and be like, no, I'm gonna borrow it. No, you're not. Wait, what happened? Oh no, did you say bae? I can't read your messages now, Jetty, because of the new things. Aw, Jetty. Hopefully you didn't say anything important. I slept from 8 to 3. Oh, nice, Matman. Very good. 8 to 3:45. That's good, right? Yeah, it's a good amount of sleep. Wait, what? Stills haven't seen the trailer? You would fucking love this game? Who? What? Oh, Last Guardian? Oh, heck yeah. I don't know. Well, Sonic. Oh, the Sonic 2019 movie. I saw a picture, I think, of Eggman, and it didn't look very good. It looked like a skinny Eggman. Oh, sorry, Zoo. I just linked this. Borrowed my Joy-Cons when Smash came out, didn't get them back for it. Hell no! Hell no, Wanted Dog. Nope, nope. All of my nope. Oh, God. Oh, Jesus. What are they doing to Sonic? Don't they know his arms are tan? Why is his stomach white? I have so many questions. I feel when a friend borrowed a game CD from me in elementary school and it was scratched when I got it. See? You can't let people borrow things because you don't know what they're going to do with it. They just don't take care of things. If you're going to borrow something, be the person, you know, treat it, like, better than you would treat your own stuff. And if you have friends that don't take care of stuff, don't let them borrow shit. Because that's what happens. It comes back scratch, beat, and then you never see it again. Oh, boy. Damn. I still am upset about that Pikmin 2 game, though. I'll get it again. It used to be like, I like Pikmin. And I wanted my sister to play video games again, so I let her borrow my Pikmins. And now I don't have my Pikmin. Plus, it's sitting in my Wii and I forgot. I don't know. Isn't there a Sonic Racing game coming out? Yeah, I think so. Sonic Racers. They've done race games before, too. Okay, just watch it. He's horrible. Oh my god. Hello, Silver Spirit. How are you doing? Nice to see you. How's been your day? Let my friend borrow my DS. He dropped it. What is wrong with people? People don't teach parents don't teach kids. Here's me sounding old. Parents don't teach kids to respect other people's property anymore. So they just freaking bash everything. So it's all replaceable. It's like, oh, I'll just get a new one. Why doesn't he have a sword? Oh. Why isn't it? Why? Yeah, people don't respect their own things, you know. You break your keyboard or something, you're mad. Well, I'll just get a new one because everything's so expendable. No. No, take care of things, especially things that are borrowed. Take care of that shit. Why am I fighting? I don't understand. Hey, Laugit. Nice to see you. How's been your day? How's been things? Hold on, I'm not dying to a little bit. Oh, I updated some things, by the way. I bought space for my chips. So I got more all the space for my chips. I did this yesterday offline. Might as well show you guys if you care. Oh, look at all that space. And I bought different things. Mirage. And then I have a big old blade for the missile one. I'm tricking out my pods. I let my brother. I don't know, it looks like Sonic for me. Never was a fan of him, anyways. It's just, you know what I think it is? We've seen Sonic the Hedgehog as a 3D dimensional character already in the video games. So then they want to do this hyper realistic version of him for the movie, and it's just not working. Just use the models that we've seen and known, that we're familiar with. It's like if you did a live act. No, yeah. If you did a live action Mario game movie and you decided to have like a realistic Mario, but instead of it being like a realistic Mario, it's just a 3D animated cartoon character with realistic whiskers for a mustache. It doesn't work. It's not what we're used to. It's different. That movie's just terrible, Wanted Dog. Yeah,
That's how I feel about letting people borrow things. It's like, I should have seen it coming. But I'm not mad at my sister for it. It's just unfortunate. Chips. Ooh, and hey, it just looks like the Pokemon nonsense. Aw, but furry Pikachu is cute. Aw, I want a pet furry Pikachu. No, but we've seen three-dimensional Pikachus, though. Pokemon Go. Why is it different for Sonic? Yeah, so instead of Lou Albano, Mario is a 3-foot-tall, bubbly-looking guy with a convincing skin texture. Oh, right? They would use, like realistic skin pores for him and stuff, and, like, he'd have real hair, but he'd still have, like, the bulging cartoon eyes. That's why it's weird, because those characters don't have, like, weird eyeballs. Sonic the Hedgehog's eyeballs look freaking twisted. It's not even what they're supposed to look like. It's like they're trying to make him too realistic. Look, he's got realistic teeth. And he's got, like, it just doesn't work. His quills aren't supposed to be furry, either. It's just weird. I will watch it for the lulz. Except the Pokemon movie looks... your Pokemon movie looks cute. I want to pet Pikachu. Hi, Elsie. No, it does not. You're not gonna go see Detective Pikachu with a little furry head? Well, wanna pet the little furry guy that sounds like Deadpool? To be honest, it would be better if you just ripped the Sonic model. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. We know, like, that's been... Like, the Sonic model has been worked on for, like, years now. But, well, I don't know why we gotta get a new model for the movie. Why can't Sega just let them have that? Sega pulled the plug on Sonic the Hedgehog comic books because it was getting too crazy, and the actual comic creators are getting all nutso about, like, this is my character. This is my character. No, you can't use my character in your comic books because I made this character. Meanwhile, it's based around pre-existing character design.
What is this?
Analysis.
Oh, right. I gotta
go down. It is a haven caused by the collapse of an open space underground.
Why can't they do that for the movie? Save us. No one's gonna like this freaking movie. Except for people who just like cartoon animals. It's gonna be the emoji movie all over again. No one asks for an emoji movie.
The ground is caved in.
Well, mine as goodness me, what a voice. original Sonic, do not steal! He has human teeth and it's creepy. Yes! They're like trying to do both. They're trying to be accurate to the character, but then not. So it looks like he's straight out of the game. Do I need to remind the Mr. Mime of... Oh, Mr. Mime is weird, yeah. Why did they use Gangsta's Paradise in the trailer? It does not fit Sonic at all. So he's gotta be hit for the kids. Cause you know, the kids are still listening to Gangsta's Paradise in the current year. That's hip for the kids. Yeah, the kids like the hip hop, right? Yeah. Get some hip hop in there. The movie looks weird. Yeah, it's really bad. It's going to bomb, and then they're going to use it as evidence that people don't watch video games. Sega should just tell them, like, hey, no. We gave you this license. Do something better with it. They're Japanese. They should be really up on their, you know, proper representation of their characters. Nintendo wouldn't play around with that. Nintendo would be like, you're not representing our Marios. Oh, wait. Never mind. Live-action Mario was a thing. The worst movie ever. Oh, so bad. I was waiting for Yoshi the whole movie, and it was just a dinosaur, and I was sad. It just made me sad. Where do I have to go? Oh, just here. Oh no, I'm dumb. I don't need to this anymore. Get out of here. Get out. Yeah. Follow the blip. Good job. Call the board. Good board. It's going to bomb. Thankfully, I only watch good movies. that's very subjective, you know. Just saying. Nothing more gangsta than Sonic. Gangsta's Paradise, that song from the 90s that Weird Al out parodied. Let's put that in the film in the year 2019. Yeah, because the kids. Hip for the kids. Kids nowadays don't even know the song, probably. No. I wonder who they're marketing it to. Old school Sonic fans or like kids? How many kids play video games with Sonic the Hedgehog in it? I don't know.
I sure as hell ain't gonna watch that. Well, I might watch it for the walls. Or if somebody wants to see it.
Go see it! Yeah, go along, go see it. Okay, sister, let's go see Sonic the Hedgehog. Which I hate, Jed, if they put decent effort into it and we're fans of the game. Yeah! The original Silent Hill movie is cool. Yeah, I like the original Silent Hill movie. Some people didn't like it. I thought it was a good spook. It's a good spook movie. If only the Sonic series is known for its amazing music, they could just use something from that.
You mean the random noise of Sonic games?
Hey, wait a second. Wait, hold on. What do we talk about here? Old school Sonic the Hedgehog and Michael Jackson working on the soundtrack. Hey, that's good stuff. New Sonic, though. Yeah, no. Although Sonic Adventure, though. Although Sonic Adventure. You mean the random noise of Sonic games? They are worth it if they look like your theme music. Do you play them if you get a chance? Because now I think that, but I never played Silent Hill games. Oh! They didn't really age well. I watched Burrito play Silent Hill 2. It's very old looking. But if you could get past the old graphic style and enjoy it, they're pretty good games. I never played them either.
What is this place?
But I never played any scary games because I was scared when I was a child. They are where the papa pointy, but it's hard to go back to PlayStation 1 games if you didn't play them in your childhood. Yeah, it's true. I like old graphics. I don't mind old graphics. I never played PlayStation, though. I played PlayStation 2. Here comes meeting the two Final Fantasy characters for the first time. There's the
Are
aliens.
They dead?
To be. Look!
Destroyed alien motherships.
Welcome to the graveyard of our creators.
They're such animes.
You
kill all anime. Kill the anime.
Aren't you quite the pair? Perhaps we can discuss our current situation.
Oh,
my name is Adam. The aliens you seek are no longer here. They were wiped out centuries ago by us.
Konami. Yeah, Konami. I was just talking about it in Kuiper's. Give me that low poly muddy texture goodness. It depends. I don't know if I could watch. Like I tried to play Final Fantasy VIII back in the day because my friend was like, "Oh my god, Final Fantasy VIII is so good. You need to play it. Screw Final Fantasy VII. Play Final Fantasy VIII." And it was so the graphics were so ill. I couldn't play them. I don't know if I could go back to PlayStation 1 graphics, but I like PlayStation 2 graphics still. Like, I don't mind going to, like, a game store and getting an old PlayStation 2 game. I never played any scary games as a kid because I was a scared kid, even if I wanted to. Yeah, I couldn't play scary games when I was a kid either, because I was spooked. and even if I wanted to, my mom would never let me play. Oh, good mommy. To 12,000% anime gay. Konami can eat dicks, take their erotic violence, and shove it straight up their ass. I think I played Silent Hill 2 on the Xbox. Ah, by the way, we're gonna see 8-minute videos of death. Oh, yeah, I heard about that. Hello, Hulk, how you doing? Nice to see you. How's it been your day? No, bad mommy. He was just protecting her little Elsu from violence. She didn't want Elsu to have to experience scary themes. Hey, Scratoon, nice to see you. How's it been your day? Cause you posted, yeah, I read an article or something about it. No, I didn't read an article. I saw a blurb. He said, "Ooh, they're teasing
the machines.
Gameplay trailers. Wipe down. Boy.
And who knows? Perhaps we'll wipe out the end."
Should I keep trying to hack him? Maybe yes. I don't know. old FromSoft games. Like, oh,
machines are weapons capable of evolution. We can grow. We can become aware. Eventually, the intelligence within our network began to surpass that of our creators. You'd probably be surprised at how quickly it happened.
I forget the story.
Oh, there's no need to fret about them. They were simple, infantile, almost like plants, I guess you'd say. They held no value to us, but the humans on the moon, now they are interesting.
Why them?
Because they are an enigma. They killed uncountable numbers of their own kind, and yet loved in equal measure. It's fascinating, don't you think? What could possibly drive such behavior? We have dedicated ourselves to unraveling this riddle of humanity. And now we will allow you to assist us. You were made in their image, after all.
Assist you with what?
It's simple. We need you to locate the humans on the moon and bring them to us. We will then dissect and analyze them in order to drag their secrets forth into the light. Surely you see the attraction in this.
Can you believe this, Tupi? This sounds bonkers.
Well, I suppose this concludes negotiations. The only remaining option is to destroy
them.
The same way we destroyed these pathetic little aliens.
Aha! Cutscene. I knew it.
Time grows short. This year, this is the fate that befell our creators.
Oh.
As for your beloved humans, I guess we'll see, won't we?
Death's not
gone.
Able to kill him.
Oh my god.
The aliens were already dead.
Yeah. We better get back to the bunker.
I think it's cartoon. I've had a good time. I guess I'm tired. I can't word good today. I went to bed later than usual. Very bad. I'll fix that today, though. Gameplay of Borderlands 3? Oh my god. Oh, apparently somebody leaked on Twitch gameplay of Borderlands 3 already. Somebody accidentally aired Borderlands 3 footage for a long-ass time on Twitch the other day. Joke's on her. I love violence now. Everything she did was for nothing. Hee hee hee. Oh god. I want to see some gameplay just to know what the gameplay will actually be. I think Kingsfield is gorgeous in its own way. I don't know if I ever play original Kingsfield, but I play some of the PlayStation 2 From games. Like Eternal Ring, Evergrace. I wouldn't mind trying those out. I don't know if I would ever do them on stream, but it might be something to do. Shadow Tower. Oh, I like watching Bob play Shadow Tower. I like those graphics. That kind of graphics was kind of neat, because it was just enough. Like, it was all dark, and then the more you walk through, the more you could see more of the world, so it was kind of mysterious. You didn't know it was lurking around the corner. Are you telling me Kojima's overdoing it? Who would have guessed? I would never. Accidentally. Yeah, that's true, Matt. I don't want to be hyped. I don't want to be hyped for video games. Play the first Kingsfield on stream. Say, Matt, I won't watch it. Yeah, it is full gameplay trailer. I ain't watching. No. I was gonna agree again, but then I was like, I don't really know what the genre of the game is. Maybe it would be good to know exactly, like, at least, like, what kind of game it is to decide whether or not I even want to buy it. Because, you know, I never really played any of Kojima's stuff. Never really played Metal Gear Solid, so I don't know if I'll play Death Stranding.
Not this way again? What a pain.
Stop complaining.
Yeah.
I don't know. I'm not super... Well, like, it's neat. It was really cool to see it.
Tubi, this is Operator 6-0. We now have an operational transporter in the city ruins. We're attempting to deploy them at other points as well.
Care to fill me in?
Oh, wait. Oh, that's the wrong way. His choice. But like, yeah, it was neat to see Death Stranding, but like, am I really gonna play it? I don't know, but it looks pretty cool. So maybe if I watch some gameplay of it and know exactly what kind of genre it is, I'd be like, yeah, I'd play that. Hell yeah. But I don't know. I want to see only a tad bit. I just want to know what kind of game it is. It's definitely not everybody says it's a walking simulator. You're just walking around and you're delivering packages. That's what it is. Probably not. Kuiper! Oh my god! Kuiper, thank you for the 15! Yes, can I have a one cartoon screaming cat emote that I should have paid for months ago? Thank you, Kuiper. I appreciate it. Yes, I will send you the files after stream. Just, I have to write it down or something, or yell at me or remind me. Thank you for the donation, though. I appreciate it, Kuiper. Nice to see my donation thing still works. Yay! I mean, I want to see only a tad bit. It's 8 minutes of play, then yeah, too much. I would go dark once I know what the fuck it is. Yeah, exactly. I want to know what kind of game it is. Just do another trailer like the ones they have done. Yeah, but those are so... What's that word? Ambiguous. They're very ambiguous. You don't know what's going on. It looks really cool, and then I want to know more, but it's like, what am I going to be playing? Is this a shooty-shoot game? Or is this walking simulator like everybody thinks it is? I find it depends on the game for me. I didn't watch anything on Sekiro because I knew I wanted to play it, but if I don't know if I want or not, or will like the game, then I will watch more detailed stuff. Yeah, it's true. Because you gotta figure out if you even want to play it. It all depends. What if it's all new game? It's an all new game genre. What if it's a Souls-like? Oh my god. It's Zoe has made Ninus's voice into Yes, why would you do this to my husband? Because it's funny and it makes me laugh. So he clearly doesn't take this game. No, but it's funny. And then on the cutscenes, he has his normal voice anyways. Oh, it's funny. It's funny. He did it once at stealth when that was something unthinkable. Oh, yeah. Didn't he make the first Metal Gear Solid the way he did because he couldn't figure out how to get the bullets to shoot across the stage or something? Chillin' Pack, where are you going, Kuiper? You may not ask again. It's nice to see you though, Kuiper. How you doing? Where you going? How's your day? The Kojima went downhill the last 10 years. I felt a lot of their games were copypasta. I think that's probably because of the studio that he was working under, though. The publishers. And they finally quit it with the video games. Maybe now he can redeem himself with a new game. Have a good pack. All the trailers just made. Or just Pog. Pog made. I just hope Death Stranding is not online because Kojima keeps talking about people will be connected. I just hope he means like with PT where people was working together to solve stuff because I don't want to have to buy PlayStation Plus. Maybe if it could be like in this game or in Dark Souls where you just see people's bodies or their signs, their little death animations and things like that. I mean, I could tell it has walking and shooting because I saw that, but Kojima has been all about trying to revamp the formula with this, talking about ropes and sticks and shit. I need to know what the ropes are about. What the hell? Ropes? Ropes and shoots? Shoots and ropes? Not Metal Gear Solid. Metal Gear is 80s on MSX. Oh heck. All I did in RDR2 was walk across the world, hunting, fishing, killing, dance. If Death Stranding really is just a lot of walking, I will be happy. Matt just wants to live in a world where he can fish and not be harassed by video game shoots. That's true, but I want to go and do that, so maybe I'll go over there if I can, if it'll let me, and just get rid of that if I can, if it will let me. It won't let me. That's so rude. That's so rude. I can warp there, though. I can warp there. Use my warp powers. So clearly Matt likes to walk and kill things. It's nice to be able to just walk and enjoy a world and not have to worry. That's why I like Grand Theft Auto, because you could just walk around and look at things. Sometimes I'll just go into the open world and just look at things in first-person mode and be like, ooh, look at all the graphics. Oh, my
hey,
God.
How's it hanging?
You again.
Your commander told me to build a new access point, so here you go.
Thank you, Jack.
And I got the stupid transporter up and running, too. I've known the commander for a while now. She sure is good at pawning work off on people. Next time you see her, give her some lip for me, will ya?
Okay. So this has a transporter now, huh?
Yes, too.
Transporters are pretty handy. They're way faster than flight units when it comes to traveling between Earth and the bunker.
His voice. He's so excited. Okay, I know. I already played the first playthrough. You're certainly active in a lot of areas, aren't you? Shut the hell up. You make me blush. Freaking jackass. I would like to transport to the flooded area so that I can complete the side quest. Thank you. He has a big speech about how Moskians are about smoothing out like swak. The sticks used in battle and not the ropes. Like, he wants to make a game about the ropes. Interesting. I wonder what that's about. Yee. Matt is apparently going to be online like PT to make people work together globally. Funny, maybe he is just going crazy. What if crazy is exactly what you need to be to make good video games? All I did in Grand Theft Auto was look for secret packages, right? But I need to see the game his craziness made. So you murdered my husband! Oh, but I like his voice, it's funny. Craziness can be good when it comes to, yeah! Look at all the crazy art people. That guy who chopped off his ear. That other guy who drank a lot and splattered paint onto canvas and died from drunkenness. Yeah, it was good stuff. That's some good work into a lot of crazy people. Nice, because I love PT. I remember watching PT streams just hanging out and talking with people trying to... Oh, that's fun. I think that would be fun. Trying to figure stuff out. It was really my first Twitch experience, I guess. Oh, there they are.
There's another of those machines. I suppose it's going to attack me,
right?
Is
that another gold one?
This machine type purposely seeks out androids in order to enact revenge. Oh. It should be dispatched immediately.
Got it.
Okay, but let me do this first. Thank you. Thank you again for your help. Oh, hello. Remember us? You saved our hides a little while back. Thank you again for your help. I know this is awkward. Oh, she's speaking. I know this is awkward, but if you have the time, we could actually use your assistance again. Don't you dare ask for help. What? No, what is it? What do you need? Do you need more parts to repair yourselves? I won't accept. Put your pride aside, you foolish man. We need the help, and you know it. I know, but... Why must you always be so stubborn? Just let me handle this. Stop being such a dude. Yes, we need your help, but not with finding parts. We're actually trying to flee to a land across the sea. Oh, how's that going to work? There's a sympathetic figure in the Resistance who's offered to help us. People refer to him as the Emancipator. However, he doesn't work for free. I'll be frank, we need 5,500. Could you please borrow money? Someone needs help in the video game. What did he, an epic quest? They want me to slay a dragon? No, they want to borrow money from me that I'll never see again. This is real life. I'd be like, hell no, make your own damn money. Good lord. Oh. Okay. How much money do I have? I make money quick in this game. $6,000. I have $6,000. Hi, AZ Collins. How you doing? Nice to see you. How's been your day? Van Gogh, Jackson Pollock. Yep, Pollock. Yeah, it was August 2014, just after I made my account. Aw, memories. How adorable. But if it's like PT, so many people will bitch not being able to slice the puzzles. Well, people gotta get good. They gotta get their puzzle hats on. Sally, hey, I was wondering something. Matt's men. Gary does nice art. Very Pollock-like. Doesn't he draw, like, political cartoons and such? You know how we always watch E3 with cheese? Can we watch E3 with you this year? Or are we just gonna do cheese like usual? I don't know. If people want to. I always say I will, and then I never do, and I get really lazy. I'm like, oh, no, I just wanna... We'll see. No, this is E3. I can't go to E3. I'm not cool. But I think Nintendo's gonna be at E3. Why is Sony not gonna be at E3? PT puzzles weren't really possible to solve solo, needing to know multiple languages and whatnot. Oh, really? Wow. No, Betasoft at E3. Betasoft. Oh yeah, Bethesda isn't going to be there either. And then Sony. Well, Nintendo took a break too, so. I don't know, maybe they want to prepare for their new console release. They don't want a piss poor show. What's worse? Not going to E3 or going to E3 and not having anything to show people? Nobody's there. Xbox will be there to mock, and Nintendo will be there too. And then, Devolver Digital will probably have a good show. It'll be fine. We'll have sports. I'm sure EA will cart out some molding sports celebrities that we could not care about and cringe at. It'll be a good, fun time. We'll see some FIFA footage that we don't care about. It will be shit. It will be shit, and we will enjoy it. The cringe. Nah, I don't know why they're not. Well, if they have shit to show, I don't know why they're not going to be doing it. Yes, that's why it was fun, because it's like, is anyone from this country in chat? And the guy's like, oh, I'm from there, and it means this, and then we all him and solve what it means. Oh, that's cute. Maybe he really liked that about PT, and maybe he's going to bring that to his game. That would be kind of neat. Solving puzzles together as friends. You have to be careful with that, though, because then if, like, say I play that game, or a game like that, after everybody else does, oh, the spoilers we would have. Now, the answer is two, because it's Latin, and this one streamer I watched is like, oh, stop it. Okay, so I need to get money for them, and I gotta kill this gold robot.
My brethren, oh dear. All have been killed. If I cannot avenge them, then I have no right to live. Now, we fight!
Kill the gold robot by the power hex. Oh boy! Kill him? Why can't I do anything? I can't hack him. Sony has been in E3 since the very first E3. Ooh, ooh. I wonder what. Yeah, I don't know why they're not. Ropes. Strands. I think for PT you need to know Swedish. Swedish? More spoilers to ban. Hello, Uncle Jonathan. How you doing? Nice to see you. Why has that robot got a face on his grundle? Because apparently, the big robots are just a collection of smaller robots put together. Too smart to be. I remember one day I watched all the Death Stranding is Metal Gear videos. The first one was really, really good, but then some he was making something out of nothing. Oh. Yeah, if you're gonna make fake conspiracy theories, you have to at least make them believable. Come on, why can't I freaking? Why can't I just kill him? Am I hurting him? No, I am not hurting him. Wow, whoa. How do I get to hack him? For Pete's sake. Why can't I hack the robots? guy. He's already dead. Why can't I kill this guy? Can't even lock onto him. It's just taking a long ass time. Holy cow. Whoa, 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 hey, whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh boy. Yes, I am blind. Thank you. Now I see it. It's just such a small little move, like a small beep on the health bar. I don't even notice it. Probably France, actually, since Vassel is on a triple border and that's the cheapest. Hold on. Today was the last day for the uni application I'm applying to. Now I just have to wait for a reply. I feel like my chances are low, but if I get accepted, I'm moving to Switzerland for a while. Ooh, exciting, Uncle Jonathan. Best of luck to that. That'd be really cool. Swiss College. May I ask what you're majoring in? What your planned major is? Kind of suck to get chosen to be a Grundlebot. You're definitely already probably France, actually, since the say is the cheapest. You will know Swedish, so you can play PT. That archway picture mat, I bet it was in the video. I haven't seen the video. Oh, wait, no, that's PT. Zoe, like, one, he took some picture of a logo from Death Stranding and kind of just molded it to say, come on, stretching. That's somebody who had a success with one video and had to stretch, figure out, how could I make this into a series so I could get all these YouTube views and profit off of all this sudden popularity. Yes, I am blind. Hello, I am blind, dummy. Yo, Matt. Sounds like YouTube conspiracy theories. It's like a picture of an archway on PT that looks exactly like the sewers archway from the second DS trailer. Yeah, but doesn't Kojima always troll people with his trailers? Like, that's why we don't really know what the game style is, because he just can't really guess at it because it doesn't really tell you enough on purpose. For some reason, I read Switzerland as Sweden. Yeah, Swiss. I will put the Zoe on video's Discord. I am tired. I can't word. I will put the video on Zoe's Discord if anyone is interested. Yes, please. Masters in infection biology. Oh, very cool. Could be like a scientist, Uncle Jay. Hey. Dyslexia, how you doing? Nice to see ya. How's been day? Yes, Uncle Jonathan, we briefly spoke about it and how awful it is and how that movie's going to tank because it's so weird looking. It's gonna scare children. It's gonna scare children. And then the old school fans who like Sonic are gonna be like, that's too, no, I can't, no. I'm not gonna sleep tonight. I don't know what you mean, it looks good. Yeah, I love it. PT, there's a picture on the wall, and the picture is the mountains from the Death Stranding trailer where Sam is walking around delivering stuff. Not like I watch movies like that anyways. Also, Sonic is an alien in the film. Duh, so weird. I was saying, if you want to do that, if you want to do Sonic, just use the model that everybody knows from the games. Just do that, it'll save you time and money, and people won't think it's a weird, ugly movie. Why? I don't want to explain this. Realism. Sonic is a cartoon character. It's like doing a realistic Bugs Bunny. But it's not, it's just cartoony enough to be weird. But he's got real fur, and his eyeballs look like human eyes. It's like, why would you do that? If you're gonna make a 3D Bugs Bunny movie, you would use a 3D model that looks like a cartoon because it's an identifiable thing. I don't need to see all the follicles' hair. I don't need to see all the pores on Bugs Bunny's nose. Bugs Bunny. I don't need to see the skin pores on Mario to know it's Mario. Just no. I don't need individual mustache follicles. Just give me Mario. I don't need pores. No pores.
That would just be bulging eyeballs.
I should use some of my pods. I have different things for pods now. Whoa, it's all that's kind of like one of the pods. Oh, now it's. Okay, let's use this too. No, that's not what I want. Yeah. That's so cool. Almost dead.
My family is dead. You killed them all. Then left me alone.
Listen,
I don't have the strength to continue.
Let's do what I have to.
I'm sorry. Everyone, I couldn't avenge you. Accursed androids. How much longer will you torment us? You damn monsters!
Oh my goodness, so angry. Can I kill it?
Glory to us. Glory to my family!
Is he gonna explode?
Those trees wanting to avenge their families? That's absurd.
Data shows that humans often engaged in similar activities throughout mankind's history. Such attempts at revenge were often seen as justified.
And yet,
what? Having feels? Catching feels, 9S, for robots? What are you doing? Stop being emo. I mean, I'm not saying that the movie is bad, I respect him, but I don't know, I'm scared anyway. No, it's not a good idea. It's just not a good idea. I don't know, it's just a bad idea. If it was done better, yeah, it'd be a good idea, but it's not a good idea. They did a terrible job. They should feel bad. John, I don't know what you mean. It looks great. Since Basel has a massive nunchuck. Hold on. Infection biology, interesting. What kind of stuff would you be working on? Case content. Pharmaceuticals in some way. Pharmaceutical can be very profitable if you get a good position in it. Vassal is a massive Novartis base. I should have just made an animated film. Yeah, well, I mean, or just, it's just the freaking model so ugly. You just need to replace the model. I would be more accepting of the movie if the model didn't look gross. Roger Rabbit wasn't horrifying since the cartoons made cartoons.
Yeah.
Roger Rabbit was sad. I like Roger Rabbit. It was good. Watching the Metal Gear Solid Zero video, man. I don't want to get triggered, but I still okay, very cool, Uncle Jay. I'm just finishing up Masters in Toxicology, so it's all a vegan. Ah, cool. Very neat cartoon. First one was pretty good. Summer done. It's fun. Are we the Venomies? Are we the ad baddies? You get me, smart man. I didn't say it was a good idea, though. Oh, wait, what did you write? I mean, I'm not saying that the idea of the movie is bad. I respect it, but you didn't think it was a good idea. Oh, okay. My bad. I gotta get monies. I get 550,000 before the end. Before I do anything that involves things. I need points. Oh, I have to transport up here anyway, so might as well. Are we the Ebonies? I can get 2 soil from an old vine and you can. Oh, God. Dramatic and interesting. Very dramatic and sad. Oh, cutscene.
I killed my father. Huh? I killed my mother. Huh? I killed my father. I killed my mother.
Other people?
And in his hand, he coldly gripped both the joy of growing up and the agony of being alone.
The hell? 2 fathers, 2 mothers. Yes, 22nd century. I think people are doing all kinds of crazy things. music's still scary.
That concludes our report on the events surrounding the alien wreckage.
Then they were dead this whole time. The Council of Humanity needs time to formulate a plan. Until then, this information must be kept confidential. Speak of it to no one.
Of course.
Your next mission is to gather additional intel on the individual known as Pascal.
You mean that freaky machine we ran into?
This order comes directly from the Council. Knowledge of such unique individuals is essential for the success of future missions.
Understood.
Okay. Is there a thing to do here? Let me tell you. Well, it looks like there's a blip I can go to. I've got mail! Thomas the truck with a knife? Yeah, it kind of looks like Thomas the tank engine.
Yeah, it's Commander Shrew's a slave driver, huh?
I'll rest if I feel like it.
Is there any- Oh, I wanted to see if that weird chick is down at the hangar. The one who was like her friend. I need to know where my android friend went. Oh, she tried to escape Yora? What a bastard, I hate her. Thomas the knife engine. Oh, did you see that video I showed Hob Thomas the tank engine Sekiro video on stream, and people were cracking up about it. Peeve is streaming? Ah, has he not been streaming in a while? Thomas the knife engine. Nope, crazy lady isn't here. Unless she is here. You're the ones who talk to the machines, right? I've always said to the only dead machine, and I stand by it. I won't ever trust a machine ever. They're the enemies of humanity. They killed our comrades, and now they're strutting around Earth like they own the joint. But they think we'll accept their terms just to put a stop to this never-ending war. I wonder where their boss is hiding. This will all be once we defeat the aliens. The aliens are dead? We should hurry up and show their slimy faces. They're already dead. Yep, I guess crazy lady is in here. No, I missed it. I fell asleep at... Oh, well, Beers shared it on the Discord. That's why I knew about it. It's just somebody replaced the texture of the snake from Sekiro with Thomas the Tank Engine. And then when he stabs him in the eye, it's just the train going... Pee-doo-doo-doo-doo, and he's just flailing around everywhere. It was funny. Good lord. All right. I could sell things, but I don't know if I want to sell anything. Quick save. I need to watch it. It's on the Discord. Thomas makes everything scary. It's funny, because it's...
Oh. We don't get to choose our assignments. Nail. And you should work on keeping your opinions in check. Yeah. Your Ha aren't allowed to be emotional, remember?
I think some of us are dead at the moment.
I'm heading to the transporter.
Fine.
I got mail. Oh, from Jackass. Sorry to bring this up out of the blue, but I've got a fish I want to recommend to your units, or to be specific, I want you to eat it so I can study how its oil affects your unit. You know, for science. Anywho, stop by if you get bored. It's my treat. Sure. Oh, oops, didn't mean to do that. Transport. Where is Jackass? I need to watch it, but seeing Hob's reaction would also be great. In your Discord? Yeah, it's in art, because we all agreed that it was considered art to see Thomas the Tank Engine and Sekiro. So, yeah, it's there. And it's funny that Hob watched it on stream. Megan got a kick out of it, too. He's like, do it, Hob! Replace the texture! Do it! And he was looking at Dark Souls 3 mods. It's like, well, what if they can mod this, Kira, why didn't they mod Dark Souls 3? And everybody's like, they did do that. They did do mods for Dark Souls 3. Crazy. And then we looked at Dark Souls 3 mods briefly. Oh yeah, I still have to give you that stupid fish. So this thing is called a mackerel, and apparently eating it has a horrible effect on androids. Uh-oh. I'd love to see what it does, so go and chow down. Oh no. Don't blame me if you die, though. Why is she making me eat fish? Why do I have to eat the fish? I'll eat the fish. Where is the fish? Let's see what happens. Mackerel. Sure. I'm scared. Uh-oh. What happened? Oh, something's loading. What's going on? What have I done? Is he going to go crazy? Is he drunk? Is 9S drunk now? Because he ate a mackerel? Having consumed the mackerel, it didn't take long for the android's bodily fluids to congeal. Muscle rigidity and paralysis soon followed. I died. It was good, though, the android thought, as consciousness faded. Exquisite, even. No wonder humans used to eat them. What the... I died. What the hell? Did you see the credits? I read all those credits. Wow, Matt, speed reader. He was on holidays with his wife. And we tweeted about all the fresh juice. All the fresh juice he was drinking. She is from some Asia place, so I think he went there. Oh, that's nice. How cute. Well, like, good for Peeve. It's nice to go on holiday, have a good fun time, drink some exotic juices. The dudes, yeah, the dudes made it. It was funny. Doot doot. Doot doot. Good lord. Tom is the tank engine.
We don't get to choose our assignments.
Yeah.
And you should work on keeping your opinions in check. Yorha aren't allowed to be emotional, remember? I'm heading to the transporter.
Should I try and eat the other fishes? What happens if I eat the other fishes? Caught in a river. Can we change for money? Can I eat these? No. I can't eat these. I am sad. Never mind. Wow. Yeah, he was good for 3 weeks. He was gone for 3 weeks. Wow. I miss his Sea of Thieves stream, but when he streams in my afternoon. But when he streams in my afternoon, not now. Oh, he's like late or early or something for you, Matt. Oh, he does Sea of Thieves streams? Did you see the whole multiplayer thing that's gonna happen? They were talking about it at TwitchCon. Some kind of like arena type of thing. Yeah, it's called Sea of Thieves Arena.
I wonder if it'll be good.
Bunch of teams of pirates on the open sea just blasting each other. What am I doing? Oh, let me see if I can sell these fish. I need the monies. No, I want to sell the... I want to sell the fish. I could sell some of these. I've got enough of them. I've got so many of them. Oh, there's so many. Like, I don't... Let's see. Maybe I can get this money just from selling things I don't use. Like, 5 of those. Take like 5 of these. Sorry, chat. This is now me selling things on stream. I need to sell 6 of these. Oh, look at all those. I could sell. Ooh, I could sell like 30 of those. Okay, maybe more. Okay, maybe like 10. Sell like half of these. Do like 20. Okay, maybe more. I'll tell 10 of the. No, maybe not. Oh, no. I'll sell 10 of these. Gotta get my 50,000 somehow. Lord knows I'm not gonna use all these. We gotta collect them for some reason, right? Oh, sell 22 of those. Almost there, almost got it. Getting there, 40,000. Sell like 20 of these. Anything else that I got a lot of? Machine cores, meh. Ooh, I get a lot for those though. Wait, yeah. Look at that! I could sell one. There we go. I got all my money that I need for the quest. yeah, I seen the new update. Fortune was playing it too. Yeah, it looked pretty neat. They actually had somebody cosplaying as, a guy decided to cosplay as, what's his face, Johnny Depp from Pirates of the Caribbean. And he was playing it and he was doing the voice and it was funny. It was at TwitchCon, capitalism stream. That's right. Give me them monies. I need to help my friends out. They're the ones asking me for money. I'm just helping them out. This was actually a charity stream. I'm gonna go back to them now so I don't have to see their faces anymore. How is Sea of Thieves doing, Matt? Is there a lot of stuff more than release? Can you, actually do stuff now? I don't know. I haven't watched it in a long time. Speed 8 streamed. Well, hopefully with the new mode, maybe they'll be more interested in it. Uh-oh. Drips. I like this mug, but it drips a lot, and it makes me sad. No, that's not a bad... No. I almost thought of putting it in front of my TV here, but that would be bad if I spilt it on everything. That would be bad. What was I saying? Yeah, but I don't know if they updated anything else with it. Hopefully. I bet you people roleplay on it, too. I wouldn't be surprised. It's kind of the game that you would roleplay on, I could see. People showing interest that way. Pretending to be pirates and be like, yar! Fast and hearties. Hey, it's very much a roleplaying game. It's kind of neat, though. That's a good way of playing it. Enjoying it. I think. Here, take my monies. Take my monies. Oh, go away. Go away. Give me your monies. We need 500 G in order to escape the place. You'd be willing to help us? Yes. Yeah, you will? Thank you so much. Better not be scamming me. I don't know what to say. I really don't deserve such generosity. But we'll pay it back someday. I swear. Yeah, I'm sure. I'm so sure you will. I'm sure I will never see them again. I've been scammed. If I do see them again, then definitely been scammed. It's like, no, we just wanted to open our own pottery store. We didn't want to leave the country. Just wanted to open our own pottery store. Thank you. No, we can't pay you back. Sorry. Where do I go now? Zoe, do you remember Clint roleplaying? Yes. He was going yar because he couldn't roleplay, so he just did the best he could and said yar a lot. And then he played with. What did he play with? Somebody had a funny voice. Didn't somebody play as Hank Hill? And they were doing the Hank Hill voice. Those were funny videos to watch. I used to watch a lot of videos of people exploring Second Life and looking at all the weird shit. Oh, yeah! Those are fun. Second Life is weird. I think people still play Second Life. It's all them damn furry mods. Hey, CB! Nice to see you! How you doing? Nice to see you. How's been your day? Then type more, bitch! Matt and Lurk, you're pointy. I was watching a horrible cooking video. Oh, well. Yeah, nobody has to type in my chat. I don't give a care. I will fill the void with my own voice if I have to. I still laugh at Clint saying he should make a pirate ayayah emote, and he paused for a second and said, ayayar. Oh, terrible. That's awful. Why is it still there? I gave them money. don't make me go all the way back just to see. That is such hornswoggle. That's such, Puddin' Pops. That's lame. I don't know what Puddin' Pops. I'm tired. Today's the last day for me. No, not that. Today's the last day for me to work. Then at 12 o'clock at night, I'll be able to stop. And I think I'll just go to bed. I'll probably hang around a little bit, and I'll just go to bed and be a good Zoe and fix her sleep schedule, and then take the rest of the next day off. It's bizarre to see a game about role-playing that has been in use for, like, 15 years. The shit that game is probably hiding. You could make IRL money on that game, too. I remember when it was really big and it blew up, people were, like, buying property on there. Wasn't there a... Didn't the senator do some kind of a Second Life platform on there or something? He spoke to people. It's so cold at the lab today. Aw, that sucks. That sucks, CB. I'm sorry to hear. They should offer you, like, scientist jackets that are extra warm. Just extra warm science jackets. For the cold days. Right, where is this couple? Where's this couple? I swear, if they're not there. If they're dead, or they didn't leave the ocean, they didn't leave to go to the ocean yet, then I will be upset. Don't be dead now. Don't be dead. Wait, where are they? Are they dead? He's freaking dead. He's dead. My god, kill these guys first, though. Where's his girlfriend? Do I have to go save his girlfriend? He's probably alive and I have to go save his girlfriend. I guess that he got attacked by robots and his, or maybe his girlfriend ran away with the money. Let's see. I don't think he's dead. We'll see. Why can't I talk to him? For Pete's sake. There's no enemies around here. Why is it letting me talk to him? Can I kill everything? 15C in a lab is fine. Did you pay your taxes? It's the last day! Who pay taxes? What? Also, I will be on your lurk again, because hot slide. Oh, thank you. Thank you for modding. Got any exothermic reaction, CB? You could sort that. 15C in the lab is fine. 12 is annoying. 15 degrees C would finish me. Anything less than 12 is... CB, you're a scientist? I am. All these smart people. Oh my goodness. So many smart peeps. Why can't I click on him? What's this? Oh, Pascal's village. What's that? Oh, speed starring. Why can't I freaking click on him? I want to freaking get this quest done so I can do some other stuff. It's so weird that I can't click on him. No, don't hack him. That's not necessary. Oh, ho, ho.
Decoy in order to keep you safe. Please! You want to sell my butter? Thank you, here's her bio code. It should help you find her.
Does this mean I have to scan for her? In before she's dead. I bet you she's dead. Death. Death has occurred. I believe that she's no longer of the living. What does I have to do? Upon revisiting the flood, I guess I gotta find her. 15C is comfy. CB, your scientist? I am. 15C is comfy. Is it a dude trying to always be warm, or? Huh? Hi, my size. Statistically, yes, it doesn't seem that way. Faster metabolism on average. Oh, that's not, maybe statistically speaking, but my ex was very cold. It all has to do with blood flow, too. Like, I get really hot. Like, if you have good blood flow, I think, right? If you have good circulation, it means your hands are less likely to get super cold. And so you yourself won't be cold, maybe? Perhaps? Maybe CB, but I also live in the Arctic, so who knows? That's probably why my dog likes snuggling. Aww. Ginger Man is basically a furnace. See, it was the opposite for my last relationship. I was a furnace, and then the other person was a lizard. The guy is cold. That means he is a bad person and should not have a girlfriend. Oh, is that what it is, Matt? Oh, okay.
Maybe. Scan this bio code and run a positional switch.
Exact position unknown. Data regarding her last known location does exist, however.
Where?
The unit in question was most recently seen in the amusement park ruins.
Why is she all the way over there? Park ruins, which means I didn't have to do this. Oh. Man, that's absurd. I got pretty shit palm circulation. So, are you somebody who stays warm pretty much, Uncle Jay, or no? Unless I'm using grip. Have you ever gotten to the shower after a girlfriend in the shower does be 100 degrees enough to melt your skin? Yeah, but that's because it's nice. That's not because I'm cold, that's because I want a nice hot shower. I don't understand people who like cold showers. Is there anybody here who likes cold showers? And if so, are you actually a robot? Because I think you're a robot. How could you throw a bro under the bus like that? I don't know what absurd means, but it's true. Absurd. I shower with the water cranked way up. It'll melt your skin off. But it's nice once you get in there. You just inch it up to warm, to burning. And you're like, it's so beautiful. It's wonderful. This means I could just warp to the park ruins. Yes. Right. I have boiling showers. Cold shower people are serial killers. I like cold showers 10. Oh my god, Scratoon is a serial killer confirmed. Pain from getting hit is no problem. Pain from hot water is unbearable. Injuries from burns, though, are pretty awful. Like, if you get burnt on a stove, it'll just, like, come back and just hurt you in ways you didn't think it would hurt you. Like, ow, what is this pain? And then you're like, oh, right, I burnt myself, and now I just have to live with this. Hot showers are bad for smears. Well, I have boiling trap mat. Goodness. In that case, I have no sperm left. Hi, Dar. How you doing? Probably sterilizing yourself. No, you worry about my sperm. They're doing just fine. Oh, hi, Morgana. How you doing? Nice to see you. How's been your day? How's been stuff? Plenish does not regenerate. Isn't that the same thing? Comes back but doesn't make... Wait, what? Isn't that the same... Isn't that a cinnamon... Isn't that a cinnamon? Isn't that a cinnamon? I can't do it, I'm too tired. Cinnamon. Isn't that a word that describes the same term? Sometimes called a cinnamon. I'm too tired, I can't. If I don't think about it, then I could pronounce it. But if I focus on it, and I'm tired, then I can't pronounce it. Synonym. There we go, synonym. Synonym. Never mind. Never mind, damn it. Is this where I'm supposed to be? Yes. Spread me up, whatever works. Whatever, English is stupid anyways. Yeah, that's true. It's pretty nice. It's pretty dumb. Regenerates would work, though. Regenerates would work, though, because it is super. Genesis. I'm learning words today. Please stop, you're scaring me. Hi, Kedar. Isn't that cinnamon? The irony of coming to hear you talking about burning oneself on a stove when I have done... Oh, no. Oh, no. It's the worst feeling. Ugh. Oh, it hurts so bad. Oh, I hate it. I mean, I always burn myself when I try to do cooking things and baking things. There's always some finger that's getting scorched. One time I burnt my hand Well, recently I burnt my whole thumb, I think, with hot water. I get really hot water in my house. It just burns. It's terrible. Pretty sure regeneration is a single part, like regenerating a limb or organ or eye or whatever. Regenerating, what was the other word? Replenishing and regenerating. Yeah, I don't know. Yeah, Matt, all your sperm are long dead, Rip. It's about burning your sperm in a hot shower. Maybe my hot showers. That's why my sperm comes out so warm. Oh my god. Yes, it's also talking about hot showers, Morgana, and whether or not it burns the sperm away. Oh, very educational stream. Dark to strawberry work. I also have super hot water. I like it though. It could be dangerous if you're doing dishes and stuff though, and it's like so hot. Like mine could get like scorching. Like I wouldn't have to boil water. It's that hot, honestly. I could probably just get the hottest setting of my sink and then just maybe microwave it a little bit so it gets like the bubble on. And it's like, ah, I got hot water. I can make tea. Yeet Pop Rocks. Does it come out? If it goes, I also have hot water. I like the heart pain. I will never know, but I'm sure it hurts. 40C or so is enough to kill it over a period of time, so that doesn't hurt. Oh my goodness. Well, I mean, it was a big thing back in the day to tell people not to put the laptop on their laps if they're dudes, because they'll wreck their sperm count. And I wonder if it's true the Mountain Dew does do what they say it do, or if it's all just a meme. Where is this chick? Hey, where's this chick? She's supposed to be around here. She's supposed to be not dead. Don't be dead now. Don't you be dead. Oh, wait, do I have to scan? Let me try some scanning, just in case. You never know. Oh, yep. We scanning. Scanning is happening. Oh, it's going crazy. Oh my god, she's dead. She died. She's of the death. Unless she isn't. Oh, she's alive. No. Are you alright? No. Well, you're certainly taking damage, but it's nothing that can't be repaired. Alert! Memory alloy required to repair this unit. Just wait here, okay? I'll get what you need as soon as I can. But I have an alloy of memory. Ah, so I do. Pascal, what are you doing here?
I was concerned about the two androids who were staying in our village, so I decided to look for him. Them. During my search, I noticed that one of their signals had suddenly gone quite weak. You have the material she needs, yes? If so, please give it to me so I can perform repairs.
You got it.
Ellipses!
Something wrong?
This android is female. You are male. Perhaps you might close your eyes until I am done?
Avert your eyes, 9S. Get your eyeballs out of here. This is not for kids.
Oh, right! Sir, yeah, let me just close my eyes then.
Excellent. I'll just take this here, patch up this area, and done. Phew. She should be all right now. Thank you for helping me. Do you have any information about my friend?
He's fine. You don't need to worry. He's right there. Oh my god. Everyone's here. It's a big party. Nut warning laptops. What? I am learning things. Me too. Hype. Learning hype. Microwave to boil water. We don't have kettles like the UK people have kettles, though, lurk a lot. It is a fact. If I was to heat up water right now, I would get a pot off the stove. I would get a pot and I'd put it on the stove and I'd boil it like that because I do not have a kettle. It is not a common thing unless you are one of the people who like tea. Not everybody likes tea. There are ball cooling briefs now called snowballs, really. Also, sperm cells are constantly being recycled and replaced by new ones. Well, it's the same thing with brain cells, right? They say, oh, if you're watching this, or if you hit your head too hard, you're losing brain cells, but they regenerate. Seriously, though, microwaving water to make tea is a sin in England. Well, Morgana, let me tell you, instant coffee is an American sin. So we're all sinning on each other's preferred drinking choices. We microwave our tea water, you guys use instant coffee. Our hot water comes from a tank. Fresh water comes into the main pipe. Yeah, we have water heaters. I think probably it's the same way. How quick does a cup of water microwave? I don't know. It's, to be fair, it's frowned on microwave water in America too, I think. Unless you're really lazy. Microwave water, yep, it is. It's a very good way to burn yourself. Quick enough to make shit tea. How do I know if my sperm works? I don't know, Matt. I don't actually own the microwave, so I haven't done stupid shit with one. Cup of tea, calm down! So you could go, oh yeah, you can. You could actually get your sperm counted. That's right. You go to the doctor and get your sperm counted to see how many sperms you are having. Get yourself a microscope, Matt. Matt's gonna be bent over a microscope counting. Oh. Oh, kettle. Mine even looks a little bit like. Yeah. At Bobbert's house, they had a really fancy electronic one that was like, you just set it on the counter, and it looks like that kind of kettle, but it's like electronic, and it just boils water. It's like, oh my god, it's amazing. Modern technology. They sell kettles, but we don't really go out of our way to get them. Oh my god, it's gratuitous. Please don't recommend Mattman to create children. CB, well, since you are a scientist, is there a way to book a sperm appointment, or can I borrow a microscope? Absolutely not. I hate binoculars. No, don't binoculars. Binoculars are working, man. No, science are not. Binoculars won't work. Speeds are teeny tiny. Eons. Unless it's a binocular microscope. Silly. I'm just saying, you have so much to live for. Don't make children yet. CB, I think Chat just wants Matt to look at his spunk with binoculars. Mattman, please. Please do not look at your spunk with binoculars. Please. Thank you. Use a microscope. Or book an appointment with the doctors. You're alive. Oh, thanks goodness. Oh. Ah. I'm sorry. I should have been stronger for you.
Please don't. You're safe, and that's all that matters.
I'm sorry to put this on you. I truly am. Oh, what? Oh.
Oh, it's perfectly fine. However, what do you intend to do now?
Now? Well, I suppose we'll have to find someplace safe.
And then what? Continue being pursued by our former friends and hunted by machines? I can't take any more.
But
if this is going to be my life, I'd rather return to the Resistance. Damn, what a stone-cold bitch. This guy's injured. If we reformat ourselves and reset our memories, I'm sure an enemy will take us back.
But if we do that, I'll forget how I feel about you.
And if we don't, I'll eventually grow to hate you. Bitch. You understand? Even if I'm reformatted, I know I'll fall in love with you.
Oh, Lord.
Will you help us one more time? Will you erase our memories and bring us back to reason? Why do I gotta make a choice? Should I agree with the stone cold bitch who wants her to reset her memories MIB style, or should I make them try and figure their life out?
I don't know. I'm probably gonna pick up Rita help.
CB, I think Chat just wants Matt too.
I've seen under a microscope. Well, time to science it up, Uncle Jay. Let's be serious. Would Matt know the difference between seeing them under a microscope and under binoculars? Don't you need to go to oil to, I don't know. Can I post a picture and you can use the microscope on it? No, Matt. That's not how it works. You don't need oil. They're like 50 micrometers or something.
That's not how it works, Matt.
Okay, that's not so bad. I work in the environmental side. I don't keep up to date with human stuff too much. Guess I'll find out the hard way.
You can always donate to a sperm bank, Matt, and then if you know you got any illegitimate children made by mothers who were desperate for sperm, at least then you'll know that it all works for you.
It was pretty annoying to microscope with. I had like 100 slides of 15 to 20 minutes each. Efficiently cleaning off the slides is the worst part. Yeah, it was a pain. Alright, I guess I'll help them.
Thank you.
Oh, he's happy.
You can begin with me. Alright.
Formatting complete. He should reboot here in a little while. Are you ready?
She's such a bitch.
Oh my god. Me? No, I'm fine, thanks. Wow. Wow. Your formatting procedure was perfect. I'd expect nothing less from a cutting-edge Dior model. Wait, what are you... Don't you understand? We're too weak. That's why I know I had to convert one of us into a combat model. Then we'll never have to run from anything again. Oh, wait, what? So, she's gonna be a combat model? I can't do that without a complete system reset, which is why I had you reformat him. Now it's time to strengthen him up. Oh, he's gonna be a combat model. While I'm at it, I better delete all of his namby-pamby ways. I need someone more forceful in my life, you know? She's programming a boyfriend. This chick is freaking twisted. Ellipses. Oh, don't look at me like that. This is the sixth time I've had him formatted. It's never been a problem. Damn, she is a stone-cold one. I don't know if this is enough payment for all you've done, but please accept it. Ugh. Oh, I don't like her. Anyways, we better get going. The next time you see this guy, he's going to be incredible. Oh my god. It's terrible. What a terrible woman! 9S? What was that about?
Women can be pretty scary sometimes.
I see. I will bear that in mind.
Okay. Freaking weird. Oh boy.
That was pretty annoying to microscope. Don't need to be mad. You could make an appointment with this reproductive endocrinologist. Tell them you've been trying to impregnate a lady for over a year with no luck. They'll ask for a semen analysis, and you'll go into a weird little room where you'll jack off into a cup. A couple of days later, the doc will call you with results. Lens. You have no reason to care for them. Nah. Being yelled at. Yeah, it's not something to worry about, Matt. When the time comes and you need to know, then you could look it up. It would probably just be a silly waste of time. Yeah, no, okay, I had to switch lens to find stuff on this side for, before going to oil and we get yelled at for not cleaning it properly in between. Ugh. Microscoping hurts my eyes. I like microscopes. I only got to use them a couple times in high school. Damn, so if I pick the others, I bet you if I pick the other option. Damn, that chick was just rude as heck. Jeez Louise. How rude, how mean. Wait, can I talk to Pascal? Oh, nope. Alright, well, at least I finished the quest. Damn, she was so rude. Jeez Louise. I guess, main quest time. I could just warp there. Where's the nearest thing? Oh, there is no nearest thing. They're all so far away. Ugh. I guess I gotta leave. No, that's not the right way. Everything's so far away. There's not even the warp pads are far away. After 2 hours, it's like watching a PC screen for 10. Oh, like your TV starts seeing double and stuff like that because you're focusing so much. Because your eyes are focusing so hardcore, they have to like really look. So when you don't have to, either just double vision. I've done that before. I've done that with video games. Where I was so like, oh, it's such an amazing game, that my eyes just would not focus after playing it. This is such a crazy, amazing game. I love it. Why can't I refocus my eyeballs? Oh no. Yeah, I get that. Thank God I don't have to use it too much for my work. Oh, that's good. I once got yelled at for dancing and running around in a fab. What? No dancing in the fab lab. Okay. Size. Oh, nice, Matt. Enjoy. You still going for that trophy thing, or are you just doing the fishing stuff? What's a fab lab? Is it some kind of gay bar? Is it some fabulous scientific place? Semiconductor fabrication lab, Jonathan. Oh, jeez. So it's some serious stuff. No dancing in the semiconductor fabrication lab size. All this science talk. Bunch of scientists around here. Jeez. Be sciencing and whatnot. Yeah, don't do that. You'll spread dust. I guess dust is a bad thing to set in the semiconductor fabrication lab. Nah, I gave up on the trophies. Just having fun. It's good. Yeah, as long as you're enjoying it. If you're not enjoying anything, if you're not enjoying getting the trophies, what's the point? Oh, for Pete's sake. Oh, give me the thing. Yeah. That's why I don't get trophies. I just don't think it's fun. I'd rather just play the game, do the things that I can do. Excuse me, I'm sorry. Whew, I don't mean to yawn. Where am I going? Oh, wait. What? Wait, what? Where am I going? Oh, the forest. Wait, I could have gone there from the carnival. Why did I go this way? Ugh. Doesn't matter. Away we go. My ass may be bad, but my front's fine. Well, goodness me. Okay. I don't like feeling tired. I should have went to bed. I was listening to music. I should mention that. I added a music bot to the Discord. So we were listening to music last night. Me, Barris, Metmen, Burrito, sometimes Dar. It was fun. But now I'm tired. I should have went to bed. I regret my decision somewhat. It was fun though. I had fun. I like listening. Because I don't listen, you know, people be talking about this music and such. I don't listen to it. But now I was able to.
It's 9S and 2B, yes. Those machines cost quite the ruckus, don't you think?
We need to talk.
Of course. I'll help however I can.
Wait, we already did this. Oh. Pascal, why did you choose not to fight? We have been alive for hundreds of years. We lost countless friends time. I keep doing this and it moves the freaking camera. We lost countless friends time and again. Losing friends isn't what scares me. What scares me is the fact that I've grown used to seeing those I care about die all around me. That's why I decided I had enough.
Yes, Tubby?
Do you know anything about the aliens? Aliens? You mean the ones who created us? I'm sorry, there's not much I can tell you. We've been fighting for centuries without a single message from them. I guess you could say that the fact they never gave us orders anymore is also a reason why we quit fighting.
Yes, Tubby?
Pascal.
Yes, Tubby?
Aside from this village, are there any other machines that are cut off from the network?
I suppose that unpleasant songstress you so kindly defeated in the amusement park wasn't part of the network.
Yeah.
Oh, and of course there's the Forest Kingdom, but...
Wait, weren't they trying to forge an alliance last playthrough?
Forest Kingdom?
Yes. It's a vast woodland area not far from here. There's a group of machines there attempting to build a nation of sorts. They're quite hostile to outsiders, however. We can't so much as go near the place.
Where is it?
Northeast of the city ruins. You should be able to reach it by passing through the ruins of the commercial facility. If you go, however, be careful. Things have been rather rough there lately.
Forest Kingdom sounds like something we should check out.
Okay, guess we're gonna go there again. We're going to work on your level.
Both of my sides are satisfactory. Life isn't fair. So you miss my TV talk. I know, I saw in the chat room that people were like, oh my god, Matt, you're so and Matt Man was trying to speak for like the entire time that I was there. And then when I left, he decided to speak. Ugh, terrible. I mean, it's fine, but still, my heart. Matt Man finally was able to speak. He made words come out of his mouth into a microphone. It's a miracle. I would love to listen to music with you guys, but you do it so late. Well, this was kind of impromptu, because Burrito and Bears and Matman were trying to do Spotify sharing, and then, like, two out of the three people who wanted to do it didn't have premium anymore, so I thought, well, I'll just put it... I'm a Discord.
When do you think something wrong? 9S works just fine.
So yeah, then I added the bot, figured it out and everything, and it solved it, and then we were listening to music. It was kind of nice. I got to hear some of them there deer hunters that Bear likes to hear. I should work out my ass. Do squat size. Do squats until you're red in the face and the ass. Got a pretty nice ass, but that's a subjective valuation. John posted in the booty channel. So it was my mic. It was your mic? Wait, what do you mean? Oh, you need another microphone. You get a cheap one, Matt. If you really, really want a microphone. I think we had this conversation before, and you're like, yeah, but I don't think it's very important. Like, yeah, you don't really talk a lot on the Discord, so it's not really a big must-purchase type of thing. But, yeah, you could always get another one if you really wanted to. Unless you like Harry Man-Ass, then we can arrange something. Hey, Ginger, how you doing? Nice to see you. How's been your day? How's been stuffing things? Hopefully good. How's your puppy? Oh, for Pete's sake, what am I doing? No, no, stop it, stop it, stop it, right me! Wow. Wow, what the heck, man? Jeez. Oh, and I forgot. I switched this out. I didn't try that pod program yet.
How do I do it?
Oh, that's crazy. That's like superpowers. Almost too good. Oh, stop poking me. Okay. No one talks on the Discord, not just me. Yeah, no, it's true. I don't really talk on the Discord unless I'm in
video games. This must be the commercial structure Pascal was talking about. The records say it was once a facility known as a shopping center.
What's happening? Shabriti. How are you doing, Ginger? Oh, hi, Lily. Nice to see you. Yes, Bears. This is Bears. He is the mod here. He is moderating the channel. Bears is moderating. IRL. How you doing, Lily? How's been things? How was your stream? Hopefully it was good. Oh, how do I get through here? Oh, okay.
No getting through here.
Maybe there's some kind of mechanism we could engage.
Who's that? Huh?
Mechanism.
If we were human, we probably would have gone shopping and searched here out.
More meaningless conjecture.
You're so serious to me, you know that.
Alert! Multiple machine life forms detected above our position.
What? Oh my god.
All hail the Forest King!
All hail the Forest King!
You're getting distracted.
Well, what do you expect? I'm a scanner.
Right, he opens the gate or something, doesn't he? No, wait. He dies. Never mind.
It's going to explode!
What's up?
What's up, little trouble?
Wait, what? No!
Good idea.
No!
Weird.
You think I'm a nice moderator? Hey, man. Don't flank stare me.
Hey, Matt, you got saltwater crocs and stray, right? What's that? Yeah, it's a meal. If you played the first year, that's a character in it. He's kind of like a little callback. Do you eat them? Yeah, people eat crocodile meat, don't they? No, thank you. Lizard meat.
Looks like the forest
that
is just ahead.
I'm fine with chicken. Honestly. Chicken and turkey, ham, and occasionally beef. I don't need crocodiles. I thought maybe they'd have something else to say.
For the enemy androids. Engage battle mode. Now fight for your king.
Better keep your guard up.
I'm aware of how to fight. You just be careful.
That's another one of the pod programs. Spinning blade attack. Wahaha. I'm a whirling dervish. They're all dead. Wahaha. Unstoppable. Oh, what the hell? What's that about? What just happened? Okay. It was a freaking... Oh, boy. 256 years ago, it was a freaking cutscene. Scared me!
It is hot, humid, unhygienic. A punishing hell for machine life forms. None should have to live in
Why
such a place.
Robots shouldn't feel heat. 256 years ago.
I have decided. I shall make this our kingdom and declare our independence. What's a kingdom? Well, it's sort of like a large house. And inside this house, all our people live together as family. Family. I suppose a family might be good.
Aww.
Yeah. Families are good.
I feel like we're the bad guys. They just want to live their lives, and we're just killing them. Angrily. I want... Oh, families are nice. Destroy all robots. I want a family. I want to live in a big house with all my friends. Kill them all. They're monsters. Jeez, I thought my freaking OBS was broken. Good lord. Video game.
These machines.
They were talking about a king, right? I saw what was going on.
I don't know, I've just never tried it. It's Emil was a kid and he was blind or something. Yeah. And he sacrificed his like life to be cured of his disease, but as a result he became a little skeleton boy. Never thought Emil would be a zoomy shop of all things. I hope that there's more to it. Like, I hope that we learn more about why Emil is still alive or something. Also, what's her face? The two redheads from the first game were NPCs right before the end of the first act. So hopefully we hear more about those, too. And some magic shit happened. He turned to a doll. Why not, Matt? I have heard they taste good. Never would have thought of a Zumi shop, to be honest. Gotta put some croc on the barbie. Beyblade cheese. I get what you're saying. What's this? Oh, it's that same picture, right? Yeah. Australians. Site can't be reached. Oh, censorship. Nice country, Matt. They censored it. Oh, hell yeah. I love censorship. I didn't notice it was from the Daily Stormer. It's like a legit far-right media source. So banned in Australia and New Zealand. It's the Aussie shit poster meme with a croc and a blue. Wow. So that, yeah, Australia's just like, no, we will not support this. Well, after what happened, I mean, you know.
They're gonna be banning that. They're gonna be banning some stuff. They don't mess around. Wait, so can I? Should I go up here? Oh, no, this is where the... I'm a commander robot and we're commanding things. Yeah, here I am still going towards it. Yeah, I don't feel like Tyler's trying to fight.
We must fulfill our obligation to the king! We must fulfill our... But what is an obligation? But what is it?
What's with the French travel key?
Hey, there's a quest sign over there. Hey, there's a quest marker over there I saw. Gonna sneak around. I'll kill him if I have to.
Jack!
Oh boy. Wow! Wow, wow! No, no, don't hurt me! Stop poking! They poke you many times in this. Many pokey times. Oh, full recovery. Wow. Ah, for Pete's sake. So fun. Well, I just want to kill the other guys. Get all the money. Oh, he's still up there. Well. Wow. I gotta kill him? Where'd he go? He disappeared. Huh. Okay. It's cheap as fuck these days since they got big, so we gotta get a VPN. I don't go to any naughty sites anyway, so I don't need one. Cheap these days since they got big, yeah, but then the government can't get info from your ISP since they can't monitor your traffic, and you can go to all those far-right sites if you want, like 4chan. I think 4chan is banned here. Let me check. Probably 8chan too. Yeah, I wonder. Maybe they did. I wouldn't be surprised if they banned those two. Because they're like, no, it's bad. No. Not allowed. Not allowed. No. Not allowed anymore. No. I use VPNs sometimes. I don't anymore. But for a while, my cable company was bottlenecking me. Like, legit. Like, not even, like, conspiracy theories for whatever. If they didn't have business internet, they were bottlenecking me. And I needed that for work, so I had to actually get a VPN and do illegal things. I had to be illegal. They made me be illegal so that I could have my internet. It's terrible. It's terrible. They made me steal. I think I had a VPN once for Germany. So there were sites that were translated into German. Oh, this quest. Do I have to fight this guy again, or is he a nice guy? Oh. Oh no, oh no! What is it? Who is that returning for his fallen hill? I do not know how to repair it. Cannot repair moose. You don't repair animals like you do a machine. But if it's sick, you should try giving it some medicine. Medicine? I am not familiar with this concept. Yeah, I suppose you wouldn't be. Probably be easier to just bring you some. Try to hang on until then, okay? Do I already have the items? That would be nice. No. Where do I get medicine? Medicine. Active quests. One of the most security animal fans, you better search the commercial facility. Commercial facility? Commercial fulfillment? Where's a commercial fulfillment? Commercial facility. Recipe? They don't do recipes in this game. Commercial they want me to go back there. I could go and look, I guess. Before I go and do more freaking main quest stuff.
So we're vets now? That's new. I assume you have at least some idea where to start looking for animal medication?
We'll probably need to recreate old human recipes. We should be able to find something in the commercial facility ruins.
Am I going the right way? I mean, this is where I came in. Probably not the right way to go. Doesn't look like it's an easy path.
I don't know how to get out of here. I'm trapped now. No wonder I couldn't find the animal guy before.
How do escape?
Ahaha! Okay. Ah, Cyberwolf, how you doing? Nice to see you. How's been your day?
VPNs aren't illegal. Any questions in here? Yes, it is. It's 4chan is banned here, and so is 8chan.
Wow.
4chan isn't that bad for PC. It's like that Mandarin copypasta that gets Chinese people banned from places. Really? Wait. Yeah? 4chan, the infamous hacker. That stuff has, like, and it, although it bans people from the internet via, wow, really? Well, what, for reading it or for typing it? That's crazy. Wait, what?
Okay.
Oh, okay.
Next, put your back into it.
VPNs aren't illegal. VPNs can't be illegal. Yeah, because you might need them to bypass things. I can work on my remote desktop without a VPN. Repair Moose. Yes, must repair Moose. Find solution. Find repair Moose solutions. Get parts from another Moose to fix the old Moose. That's how computers work, right? I don't go to any of these sites, so it doesn't matter. I usually use them a lot, though. Yeah, I guess so. I mean, 4chan wasn't all bad. Video game channel was a fun channel to go into. But there was just too much garbage political crap on it, too, so... I also could understand.
Don't listen to what they're saying, QB.
Yay! Yay, it is fun to be lost. Yay. Gotta go around this way. Yeah, it's like a thing. Like, VPNs aren't just for doing things legally. It's also for legitimate reasons. Like, hey, I gotta work. So, I need to be able to have the best internet connection humanly possible. So happy there are no cats on stream this time. Hey, you leave Cookie alone, alright? I'm doing good, Cyberwolf. I saw you stream recently. I didn't catch it, but I saw that you tweeted about it. Did you have a good, fun time? I hope you did. I'm good. How was you?
Yes.
We're having it in your internet packets in China. Isn't Winnie the Pooh also banned in China? Is he? It's in the copypasta. In English and Mandarin. A copypasta that causes China to ban the site, if you want to look at it.
China's crazy.
Oh, because it's got all these things, huh? Winnie the Pooh? Where's Winnie the Pooh on here? Winnie the Pooh. Why is Winnie the Pooh part of the copypasta that gets people banned? Why is Winnie the Pooh a bannable offense that would be included in a copypasta? Winnie the Pooh is illegal in China. It's insane. So people could just do that so that Chinese people can't be on their site? Good lord. Nobel Prize. Probably because it also mentions the Dalai Lama. That's what happens when you censor things based around words and word filters. Then you can just get things banned if you know the right keywords. Okay, let's look for medicine now. Oh my god. What's this? Analysis. That is a hygienic tool known as a toothbrush. Humans moved it back and forth across the teeth at a rapid rate to reduce the probability of cavities. Cavities? As in caves? Cavities are bits of decayed enamel caused by acids in the mouth. The cave analogy is not altogether inaccurate. Well, it's got nothing to do with us. Near Automata promotes a healthy dental routine, which includes brushing one's teeth, and also flossing and using mouthwash. Brush your teeth. Brush your damn teeth. They're looking for things. Maybe this is a thing. What's this? Analysis. It is a writing implement. Humans used it to record information. Many humans also believed pens were mightier than swords. That's insane. It was a common human idiom, meaning unclear. Flossing. Yeah, get your floss on. Sometimes when I feel, cyberwolf strands, I can free some for 6 months. Sometimes when I feel down, I herd kitties into the nearest wormhole. Howie, hey, do not do such things to kitties. Thank you so much for the resub, though. Sorry, I didn't hear it immediately. I have earbuds for my alerts, but I can't hear my voice then, and then I can't, like, figure out whether I'm talking too loud or not. Thank you so much for the resub. Thank you so much for the 6 months resub. Enjoy your Lady Zoe emotes. Enjoy your wobbly bobbly koala head. And thank you. Appreciate it. Yes, just enjoy this. Enjoy the wobble. Enjoy. Give me all the koalas. No. Oh, that's a cute give emote. It's got glasses. Aw, that's adorable. Solid give. No. You only get the ones that you earn. You're not get all the koalas. Only some of the koalas. What do you think this is, the lottery? Anyways, thank you so much for, 6 months. Keep doing that the rest of the stream. Just one hit. The Nomasa would come in and be sad.
Why you do this? No, leave koala alone. No abuse.
Where is this medicine recipe? Here's something. Here's something else. Analysis. This is a form of sustenance known as extreme weight loss superfood. Humans consumed it in place of more traditional edibles in order to reduce body mass. Why would they want to do that? Humans often took in more energy than they expended. Accumulated calories were converted to fat and stored, decreasing physical capabilities. Man, humans had it rough. Damn, humans eating all over the place. Not using all their fuels. Where is this damn thing? At least I'm finding things, and it's not the damn quest where I can't find the one item I'm missing. In before, that's exactly what's about to happen. Oh, hey! There's one. Come on, be the thing I need. Tree seed. You piece of trash. Oh! I will get this out again, so help me, God. No. No, wrong menu. I will scan if I have to. Damn it. Oh. Where? Oh. Oh. No. That's not what I need. Oh, it's going crazy again. No, it's not. Yeah. Oh. Where, damn it. So I gotta jump up there or something? Around back here? Oh. There. Yeah? Yeah, there we go. Yes, the koala lottery. Tiananmen Square protests of 1989. At Chinese. Oh, great. Great, Uncle Jonathan. Great. Great. Now Twitch has banned my channel from China. All my Chinese viewers are now gone. Thank you. We should tie Omasa down at TwitchCon so he can't pepo dance. Virtually impossible, Cyberwolf. He would pepo dance anyways. You can't stop him. He's dancing fool. I've been here for a long time, John. Oh, hi, Lauge. Yeah, Lauge was here. He came in earlier. Got a day off tomorrow? No, sadly not. The Swedes only stayed in the office for half the work day today. We get tomorrow off, though. International Workers' Day. Twinch is banned in China anyways. Oh. Well, yeah. Wait. I swear I've seen Chinese people stream on Twitch, though. Granto, how you doing? Look at all these green names. Good lord. Lauge. Uncle Jonathan, Crampto. My goodness. Everyone's uses VPNs. Oh, is that what that is? They're bypassing the banning so that they can stream? VPNs, Hong Kong, or Taiwan. Green names. Look, two colors other than green. Oh my god. Orange or red. Hold on, I'll go through this and I think I have to use the link. Alert, organic pharmacology, textbooks discovered. The data contained within should prove effective for ungulates such as moose. Ungulates? Page 278 contains a recipe for an anti-inflammation analgesic, which has a high probability of... Whoa. Hold on. We haven't even cracked the thing open yet. How do you know what's in it? The contents of this book are contained in my internal database. What? Why did you tell us that when we were first started looking for it? A request for information was not submitted.
You didn't ask.
Well, this has been a glorious waste of time. Let's just make the medicine and get it back to that machine. Why do you care? Why do you care to be? Thought robots didn't think. Let me quick. I gotta use the filthy really quickly. Thanks for being here, peeps. Ungulate. Ah, science terms. Undulates. Oh. Okay. Hold your horses, everybody. I'm just gonna take a quick break. Do I want to put 80 musics on again? I kind of don't want my, you know, I don't want to have to worry about, like, oh no, I'm gonna come back and like 30 seconds of my stream is gonna be muted on a VOD because I decided to play 80s music. I'll just put on this future funk. Yes, I will be right back. Hopefully that's loud enough. I think it is. Let me do half. Okay, I'll be right back. Thank you for being here. Don't go anywhere, you're not allowed to leave. Blah.